The guys and I met freshman year of high school in religion class.
We went to an all boys high school, and the only way to meet girls was to do the improv class and the plays.
Wanted to make people laugh. The improv club was the perfect way to do that.
We all did improv together in high school. We all went to separate colleges, and we all were doing it on our own.
We graduated college, and I was on the ferry one day commuting to work, and I ran into Sal. And we were reminiscing about doing improv together and how much fun it was.
And we came back together after college and formed the Tenderloins Comedy Troupe.
The guys and I rehearsed in Joe's mother's basement for 6 years.
We just were having so much fun doing it for nobody. We're like, let's try doing it for somebody and see how it works.
We all had day jobs, and we did improv and sketch comedy live on stage for like 5 or 6 years.